Other operating systems have had them since the beginning, package managers. Now, with Chocolaty, you can automatically install and update software on Windows machines. This is super useful for reinstalling all your software after a fresh Windows installation, or for making sure even software you don't use often installs the latest security updates. First, I'm going to show you how to install Chocolaty from their website chocolaty.org. I will focus on the open source edition for personal use. There are also pro and business editions available. Launch an administrative PowerShell by searching for PowerShell, right-clicking, and then selecting Run as Administrator. Paste the installation command from the website by right-clicking and press Enter. After the command completes, Chocolaty should be installed. You can test it by typing choco and pressing Enter. The version should now be displayed. Let's start to install some software, for example, the text editor Notepad++. Type into PowerShell choco install, and the package is spelled Notepad++ in this case. Press Enter and Notepad++ will be downloaded. By default, Chocolaty will ask you if you want to run the installation scripts. Confirm by typing A for all. Next time you could pass the argument -y immediately, or just use this command to always allow the installation scripts. To install a specific version of a package, like Skype, use choco install Skype and add the desired version with --version. Chocolaty has thousands of packages ready to install. There are different ways to find packages. To search for a package, you can use the website chocolaty.org/packages. The installation command is displayed next to each software listing, ready to be copy-pasted. Another way to find packages is to use Chocolaty itself. Just type choco search and the software you're looking for, let's say 7-zip. If you're searching for multiple keywords, use quotation marks. Chocolaty lists multiple packages for my search, so to make sure I'm choosing the right one, let's display some info by typing choco info 7-zip. This gives me a description of 7-zip. Let's install some more packages at the same time. To display all installed Chocolaty packages, use choco list --local-only. The local-only option is important because it would otherwise list remote packages. Uninstalling packages works just like installing. Choco uninstall and the package name. Updating your software is now as easy as typing choco upgrade and then either a specific package or all. If you want to prevent a package from updating, use the pin command. To pin VLC, type choco pin add -n equals VLC. Now VLC stays on the same version. Use choco pin list to display all pinned packages and choco pin remove -n equals VLC to unpin VLC. This might also be a good time to talk about existing software. When I first started using Chocolaty, I already had many programs installed without Chocolaty, and that can cause conflicts. Some programs are fine with a simultaneous Chocolaty installation, but others aren't. The best solution I found was to simply uninstall existing software and reinstall it using Chocolaty. If there is a better option, I haven't found it yet. Sometimes you might encounter errors while upgrading packages, for example a checksum error. This is a security feature and just means the package's hash checksum didn't match the expected value. Check out my video on ShareX to see a file's checksum. To fix the error, you can either pass the correct checksum if you happen to know it, or just tell Chocolaty to ignore the checksum by using --ignore-checksums. If you're trying to find out what happened, you can also check the Chocolaty log file. By default, it's located at C program data chocolaty logs chocolaty.log. At the end, I wanted to show you how you can even schedule regular updates with Chocolaty using the Windows Task Scheduler. Let's launch the task scheduler and create a new basic task. Name it Chocolatey Update and decide how often to launch it. Then select on which days to update, and next, select Start a Program. Type in powershell.exe and as the argument type the update command choco upgrade all. Select Open the Properties dialog and click Finish. Check Run with highest privileges and decide if you want to run this hidden in the background, then finish with OK. Now the task will auto-update your packages on the schedule you selected. You can also save this command as a batch file to run it manually if you prefer. By the way, I recently found out Microsoft might release a native package manager sometime in the future. It's called WinGet, but it's currently only available in their testing builds. I don't know if it ever will be released to a final Windows version, but until then, I'll stick with Chocolatey. Check it out! I'll see you in the next video.